Okay, second test this time with less ballasting. Still with the variac. Okay, I count that as a work as a test. That worked.
The rectifier is
okay. Now to check the temperature without actually touching the rectifier. And it is a thermometer.
Twenty-two degrees.
Okay. That worked.